The phrase Black Friday was in fact coined in the 1960s as stores prepared for their big holiday sales. Their accountants used red to show a loss and black for profit, so black became a day to celebrate the coming profits when everyone starts shopping for their loved ones during the holiday season.
That's something else.
I got an idea. Let's skip the history lesson and give these good folks some tips on how to survive this wild shopping day. Tip number four, know your target. If you're going to survive the Black Friday chaos, you gotta know what the people you love most really want. Even if sometimes it means bending the rules.
Noel's letter to Santa Claus?
You're not thinking of opening that, are you?
Yeah.
That's just wrong. Wrong.